conjugalitis, neuritis, well, anyway, rumors.
Large, I tell you, vampires. Malignant demons who issue forth from their graves in the dead of night, who attack their victims and drink the blood.
Five others before him, that's six within as many weeks, Inspector. Our friends, neighbors that we've known for years, drained of their life's blood, found dead in bed, lifeless skeletons of skin-eyed creatures, which
had... And here comes Pierre
That blood-sucking legend
don't
belongs
like
in the same
history.
Category with werewolves and all other peasant superstitions.
But the bats, man, the bats.
Well,
because
my
master mind
is here.
Oh, now it's... Well, if you want the truth, not so good.
There was an epidemic of giant bats.
The Burgermeister and his grand council still stick to the vampire theory.
And at the same time, there was an outbreak.
They're quoting history. Prove it.
Rot.
I think you and Dr. Von Neumann are the only sane people left in the village.
And you? What about you?
Me?
Show it.
Well, I'm beginning to think I'm seven different kinds of a fool. Murders are being done under my very nose.
And on this day was von Hausmann.
I must be as blind as the bats themselves. I can't find a single clue.
Oh, but you will, Carl, you will.
Well, I haven't.
There did occur the departure of five creatures.
And here comes dear Aunt Gussie. Spread me cheer and hope. And here comes dear Aunt Gussie. Spread me cheer and hope.
Conjugalitis.
Human blood.
There's no such thing as a vampire, Carl Dreschneider. I don't believe it.
Open these windows.
He's a human, I tell you. He's a league with the devil.
Very hard.
Conjugalitis, neuritis, Valeria, you.
What a door.
He said he's the moment.
Five others before him, that's six within as many weeks, Inspector. Our friends, neighbors that we've known for years, drained of their life's blood, found dead in bed, lifeless skeletons of skin-eyed creatures, which...
And here comes dear Aunt Gussie.
That blood-sucking legend belongs in the same category with werewolves and all other peasant superstitions.
What
But the bats, man. The bats.
Got you.
Well, how's my mastermind this evening?
Oh, now we're switching.
Well, if you want the truth, not
there
so good.
There was an epidemic of giant bats.
The Burgomeister and his grand council still stick to the vampire theory.
And at
stick
the same
to
time,
it.
There was an
They're quoting history to prove it.
Rot.
I think you and Dr. Von Neumann are the only sane people left in the village.
And you? What about you?
Me? Well, I'm beginning to think I'm seven different kinds of a fool. Murders are being done under my very nose.
And on this day was Bonhart.
I must be as blind as the bats themselves. I can't find a single clue.
Oh, but you will, Carl. You will.
Well, I haven't.
There did occur the departure of fine creatures.
And here comes dear Aunt Gussie. And here comes dear Aunt Gussie.
And you can either
see human blood.
Well, I know something is a vampire, Carl Grace. I don't believe it.
Of course, he'll be all right in a few days. The doctor says so. Close the window. Close the window. I'm afraid. The vampire.
He said leave them open. But I'd have them closed.